and decided to make a chickpea scramble. I love chickpea scramble so much because I'm not a huge fan of tofu, and so I made my chickpea scramble. Of course, I put it on top of a bagel, and then on top of that I also put some fresh cherry tomatoes as well as a whole heap of black pepper and some spring onions as well as snow pea sprouts.